What's going on, YouTube? Welcome to the very first video of the channel. This will be my vlog and challenges, basketball, all those kinds of videos that I'm gonna do. This will be for this channel. I do have another gaming channel. I'll link it down below if you guys want to go check it out, watch it, like, subscribe, comment on the videos, whatever you guys want to do. I'll link that down below, but this will be for vlogs and other challenges, and I will be doing them with my girlfriend. Eventually we're gonna kind of ease her into this. She's not really done YouTube ever, so you know, we're gonna kind of get her comfortable with it. Her name's Alexis. Can't wait to do videos with her. I love her so much. But today, for the very first vlog, what I got for y'all is something special. I get to shoot NCAA college sports. I've done about 6 college football games, and I've done about 1 or 2 college basketball games. Now, my favorite college, which is on my lanyard right here, is Vanderbilt University. I've shot 2 Vanderbilt football games so far at my local university, which is Middle Tennessee State University. And I've always wanted to grow up and possibly shoot at Vanderbilt Stadium, on my favorite college football team stadium, go on the field, take pictures of my favorite team. I just thought it'd be so amazing. I get a text from my boss. It's like, would you like to go shoot the Vanderbilt game? In my mind, I'm thinking, yeah, like, that's not even a question. Like, of course I would love to go shoot it. This is a literally dream come true, and I'm so excited for it. It's what I got for you guys today. I'm gonna take you along the journey of what it's gonna be like to be a photographer, and especially being a photographer shooting NCAA sports, take you on the field, you know, give a little inside of what it's like to be a photographer. I know this is a really long intro. It's the first intro of the channel. I promise you there will be shorter in the future. If you haven't already, make sure you guys hit that like button down below. Subscribe if you're new, and subscribe if you wanna go follow this channel, the challenges, and I'm gonna do some more photography stuff like Friday Night Lights for football, high school basketball, that kind of stuff, etc., even down in the spring to baseball season. And without further ado, let's get into it. Me and my dad have this tradition. Every time we go to a Vanderbilt football game, basketball game, we always go to this Jersey Mike's right here. And it's about halfway from where we live to the stadiums. And we come here every game day, enjoy a meal, you know, because game foods can be really expensive. And I'm not about to be a part of that today. Especially, no. I'm trying to get something cheap, good, and I'm about to get to this game. I got my food right here. Got that giant 13, not giant, the regular 13, Mike's Way, no onions, but add jalapenos. Fuego. I just want to share a little, you know, tradition, game day tradition for y'all. Let me eat this real quick, and we're going to get onto the stadium.
Astro. Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. 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 Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode. Astro. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Hey. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Yeah! Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, yeah. Like a light, like a light. Slept through the flight, not for the night. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down the block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, yeah. The price, yeah.
Nuggets.
Think it's sweet. It's on sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Vegas in my eyes. Jesus Christ, yeah. Checks over stripes, yeah. That's what I like, yeah. That's what we like, yeah. Lost my respect. You not a threat. When I shoot my shot, that shit wetty like on Shaq. See the shots that I took. Wet like on Book. Wet like on Lizzie. I be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm busy. Like, where is he? No one's.
Whew. That's all I gotta say. I mean, I think that was the most fun I've ever had doing an assignment ever. And I know probably I'm turning weird and facing towards the window because of the light. It's too dark. But that is the most fun I have ever had doing an assignment. I'm exhausted. I try to get what I can. I know I didn't really talk much to show my face on the field. There's one thing I'm trying to get used to in vlogging is that being around people and vlogging, you know, right now I have to use my phone, but, you know, just holding the phone up and talking into my phone, you know, I'm a little nervous. And I think every vlogger, you know, was to begin with, you know, people just looking at you all weird. And, you know, I don't really care what people think, but I think it's just, if there's a lot of people looking at me, like, just give me a weird look, I'm going to be a little bit nervous. But I'll get used to that. I'll get past that eventually. So hopefully I can get through that soon. But I try to get, you know, a lot of footage of the stadium. I try to get some gameplay. I know I got that touchdown. I was so happy I got that touchdown. And I had just put my phone up, and, you know, I was like, I'm feeling like they're about to get a touchdown. Let me put my phone up. And you know what? It ended up being a touchdown. My boys got a dub, 35-7 over MTSU. I'm super excited I got to do this. I'm blessed. That's the word I'm looking for. I'm blessed. I never thought I was going to be able to do this, and I'm happy I could. I enjoyed vlogging. Definitely something I'm going to continue. Definitely for Friday night lights, you know, high school football, showing you guys what that's like. You know, doing some challenges and other stuff with my girlfriend, hopefully soon. But until next time, make sure you guys like the video. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. There will be tons of videos coming up soon. Again, if you want to go subscribe to my gaming channel, I'm going to do a lot of 2K19 stuff on there. I will link that in the description. Make sure y'all go check that out. Subscribe if you're new. And I will see you guys next time. I love you, Alexis.